Which we take things one step further. I have right here a blender. Not just any blender, though. This is an industrial strength blender. A blender that is custom made, custom designed specifically for destroying iPhones.
Okay.
Here we go, let's do it.